Rocky Marciano certainly looks like a tough guy. And now, more than ever, this muscular young American is his father's pride and joy. For Rocky, by his knockout defeat of Jersey Joe Walcott, became the first white world heavyweight champion for 15 years. The battle was a ferocious affair, but victory was won by the youth and aggressive tactics of the new title holder.